Huntley and Brailey, let's play. Nile is already singing. Oh, hold my hand. Wow. That's my Nile, bro. Oh. Wow, what a voice. Oh, what are we down? Whoa. Nile shocks Gwen rocks. What? Actually, they are very nice together. I know they are married, but their ways. Wow, Nile is full of energy now.
You were powerful. You made musical choices that were really appropriate to the song, but still made it feel fresh. The challenge is you were against Huntley, and the magnetism and the energy that you convey is just very attractive, and it connects people to you.
Yeah.
There's something special about that crackle in your voice. So, dude, you're great.
Maybe Huntley.
By far the best you've done, guys. Unbelievable singing from both of you. Only your stage presence is just insane to watch you prowl around that stage whilst also singing that well.
Thank you so much, brother. I appreciate that.
And I know Brailey kind of gets nervous for most performances. Didn't look like it today, Brailey. You were absolutely on fire up there. As always, these are ridiculously tough decisions that, sadly, I'm the stupid one that has to make them.
Nile, who's the winner of this battle?
Huntley, I think. Oh my god, why didn't they tell us? So, guys, you you have to tell me in comment section who is the winner of this performance. I think Huntley, because the looks, the confidence, and the voice also very nice. But yeah, Brailey voice also awesome, and they sing awesome together. I will personally recommend them to sing always together. Even they make something new album together, it will be nice. And what do you think about this music video? Everything you have to tell me in comment section, then it will be easier for me to choose more reaction. Thank you very much, guys. Bye bye.